couple of people said over the last year that it's just like hooking up with people you haven't met before, but it's an old great friend you haven't met before, because everyone's in the same world when it comes, same mindset when it comes to at this level of turntables, and 9.9 out of 10 people are super fucking cool fucking people, so it's like an old fucking mate, like the Chili dudes, the Russian dudes, first time we met them all this year, and it's like, yeah, just like an old mate that we already know, so yeah, that's probably the best side of it, the community aspects of what the games brings to the party, definitely.
6 million ways to DJ, choose one.
Moving on to the next sort of stuff. That's the only thing with the live stuff, as much I love doing the live stuff, you got to put so much time into be able to rock up to the club, and when you haven't been doing it for 2 days, you just got to turn it on and try and do them all perfect as much as you can do, because with the routines, if you don't sort of nail it, you can fall apart quite quickly, sort of thing. Yeah, it's a bit relentless in that side of things, so in that sense, the practice side, the prep side of it is work. You have to put a lot of time in, and you can't, as turntables, you always want to move on to the next jam with stuff you can't quite do yet. I'm really keen to move on to the next sort of routine.
That was worth it just for that.
Thank you.
here, and then when I'm done, I just slide it over.
What am I doing with this?
Set will peak hopefully at some point in Milton Keynes, which is where I'm from. So I'm representing Milton Keynes. We've got crew coming out from Russia, we've got crew coming out from Chile, Canada, Ireland. It's a beautiful thing. So I look forward to catching up with everybody who's into this, because we're taking it into the cosmos. Scratchblast, we've already taken off. You can't leave now. So thank you very much. Last up to finish the night, we have the infamous Scratchlords. If you see black and white t-shirts, maybe they're in the area, and there's a lot of black and white t-shirts out there. So thank you. Moschops is out. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
every time, and this is why it's always so chaotic, because it never works out the way you think it's going to work out. But yeah, we're going to set up the Scratchlords now.
Bastards. Now I want to have a fucking drink. Yeah. I'm eating.